I'm on the internet. This just happens to be my webpage. And if you find any image on a website, most likely you can right-click on the image and choose copy the image URL. This is what it looks like in Google Chrome. It will look differently in different browsers. So I copy the image URL and I go back to my document and I choose by URL over on the left-hand side and I paste Command V, select, and it's going to insert that image by URL.